This week, Boy George is back in the U.S. for the first time in 3 years. And judging from the reception at a Hollywood record store appearance, his fans haven't forgotten him. Never thought you'd feel this way.